What's up, guys? Welcome back to the another stream, another day, the hunter. Today we're gonna be doing the moose. So we're actually gonna be hunting the moose with the crossbow, and hopefully we can also add some other deer. I'm gonna stay away from the bears, just because they have I don't have the permitted weapon or ammo for them. I have the license, but I don't have the gun. At least if I'm gonna use a shotgun, that's a different story. So we're gonna go to the Red Feather, start from there, 5 o'clock in the morning, equipped with the shotgun, single shot, and a crossbow. Let's see what we're gonna get. Welcome to the channel. Same like every day, like every stream. You guys are welcome, and it is appreciated if you guys can hit that follow button and comment. Thank you. Let's see what we got. Let's head down this way. Do the same day again. Okay, you know what? Do we go around or we just do it? Okay. Let's do this way to that way. Then we can see what we can do. Then we can see what we can do. Technically, we're just gonna be roaming around these areas, these lakes, and these hills. Hopefully, we can get some moose wandering around if we have open space. So, we have open space over here around these waters, and even up these small, little, tiny hills. You have like few trees and a few branches where we can hide and crossbow these animals. Let's do that. Speed it up. Wait a minute. Hold on. What we have here? Okay, the raw deer. Why am I carrying the raw deer? We don't have raw deers right here. I mean, we can get one tail. Let's see what else we have. Moose scent. Here we go. That's better. At least we have a collar for the deers. And I think this one works on the moose too, does it? I think it does work on the moose. Natural okay. Attack mule, white deer, black, blah, 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 blah. We'll use that for the deers, and because there are a lot of white tails and Roosevelt's in that map, in the so let's see what we got. Hit the road, yeah. Without a deer, don't come back. Hit the road, yeah. Without a moose, don't come back. Okay, bamboo. Okay, I'm coming. I'm collecting. I'm harvesting. You know what? Do we give him a call from here? Let's see. He's gonna be like, this guy's speedy. This guy is speedy. Okay. Let's not get too excited. Let's not get too excited. What is going on here? You heard me? All the way down there. Piece of chocolate. Okay. Ooh, look. Where are you, boy? Where are you? Where are you? Female. That white tail is not gonna come on. Especially when the first one to respawn in the morning. And then maybe just waste of time. Waste of time. You're just gonna play and before you know it, you're just gonna jump from. Especially if you're doing it with the crossbow. And it's the first male that responds, or a buck that responds. You better just walk away. Just if you wanna spend the next 20, 25 minutes hunting an animal that you will not harvest. Yep. Anyway, anyhow, we're not gonna harvest. Bowl, bowl. Okay. Where are you? There we go. See? That I like. It's the first kill. What? Yeah, mate. Yeah, mate. You need to change your shape, mate. Change your shape, mate. Oh, it starts raining. It started raining. Just a big old animal with a bunch of pixels and not even real. Stop pretending. What? See what down here? No. Oh, you're not dead? I don't want to finish you, girl. I don't like that. What? Chains. I should have waited. I should have waited. I should have waited for that crossbow to do it. I should have. Let me see if I can go collect the first one. That was. Oh, come on. Seriously? Are you really gonna do this? Seriously? What, she disappeared? There we go. We got something. Please tell me that that was from the first use. Whatever. See what I'm telling you? That first kill will mess you up. You will like... Just ignore that first. Just go for it, do what you gotta do. If it goes down, good. If it doesn't go down, leave it and go. Okay, let's do this one more time. For the sake of it. Okay, we got that animal here. Or here. That was the problem. She actually ran in that direction. So she went this way. In that direction. Is that the same animal? I don't think so. She will not walk that easy. These moves are really dumb. These moves in the okay, what do you call it? What do you call it? What do you call it? I know you're around. I know you're somewhere. There we go. See? Oh, she went that way. Let me just make sure that this is... Okay, let's head the room and see what we got. It looks like. There we go. So that was. That was her. That was her. That you're not dying. There we go. There we go. Okay, tell me where you are. Make it easy for both of us. Make it easy for both of us. There you are, girl. See what we have here. Look over the blood. She must be here. She's really badly hurt. That's a very bad blood look. She must be somewhere. No, how did I lose that? Rumen, I don't care about rumen, I care about my kill. Come the fuck on, why can I not cross? Is that why you let her cross? Bullshit. I say bullshit. Makes no sense. I don't get it. Somewhere in the water. Yeah, the end of the other side of the world, right? Good for you. I ain't chasing you. You're just another female. I'm not getting the credit for you. Just gonna waste my cross bow on you. Don't know what happened if I'm not killing all your hands down. But prestige in the gun that I will use. Well, okay. Okay. time, girl. It's about time you die, girl. Sorry, took three. You need to die. What? No way. Whoa. Wait a minute. So this is not the one I'm... Okay. So this is a different one. Okay. Let's go for the other one. If you gave me the same pranks, or the same tracks, that means that's a different... Because this one is only... We've only shot one. Heard that. Definitely heard that. Sounded like a white tail. What are you, boy? Where are you? Just messed up my tracking. Let's go back. What? I'm wrong? You're gonna make me swallow my words. You're gonna make me swallow my words. You're gonna make me swallow my words. I see you. Oh, big boy.
This is a big boy.
Oh man, that would be nice to take him down with the crossbow. It would be nice. Let's see. Yeah, it's just that the males are a little different than the females. They are more hyper, like a moose hyper. I think he's. Oh, he has to be a perfect shot. He just cannot be any shot. He has to be perfect, and I'm really gonna do this nice and slow. Nice and slow, buddy. Nice and slow. I'm not gonna be afraid of you. I gotta get closer. No. Right. Yep, he's good. Still have a few more steps. Come on, move! Move, dummy! Oh, yeah, look at that. He's smelling me. Is that what it is? There you go. Now you can smell yourself. Now he smells. Okay, I guess this male is not going well. I don't want to shoot him or anything. There we go. Do it anyway. You smell to yourself. You think this little boy just with you. Oh my god. No! No, he's not. He's down. He's down, little boy. Okay. You dead, right? Are you dead? No, you're not. What? Oh, he's staring at me. Sorry, boo. You gotta go down. Oh, wait a minute. You know what? Let me be merciful. It's too much. I'm not adding another one into you. Here we go. Good boy. Let's see what we got. 126. God, man. That first shot could have been enough. That first shot could have been enough. Could have been enough. Fucking piece of shit. It just cost me a prey. You just cost me a prey. You just cost me a prey. You just cost me a prey. Okay, let's go for the other deer. That was a good moose. That was a big animal. Thank you. There we go. Told you. Oh, so you went all the way back there? Are you for real? Why do you keep doing that? Let me keep trying to bring me back. You know what? I don't want to go that way. I'm actually going to go this way. How about that? The opposite direction. Yep. I think this was the one I just killed. No? Am I wrong? Am I wrong? You wanna prove me wrong? See again? The game is bringing me back that way. I don't get it. Like, why is the game keep bringing me back that way? I don't get it. I don't wanna go that way. I don't. I do not. This is weird. Seriously. It seems like the game has a mind of its own. I'm gonna make you follow me. Going against the wave. We're going the opposite direction. We always get lucky. There we go. See, it keeps bringing me back. Idiot. Okay. noise is always good in there. Must be blind. See her. Hear her. What the hell, man? Are you sleeping or something? I don't see her. I know that she's right here, but I don't see her. I don't fucking see her. Where is she? And I know that once I start moving, that's what she's gonna jump out of somewhere. Where? Is she on the tree? Damn it. I got you, girl. You're a troublemaker, aren't you? Troublemaker. You could have kept your mouth shut. No, you have to respond. That's what you got. Okay, so what is that punk? Where are you? Dude, it's always like that. The buck will always hide behind the female. She will get killed, and he will flee. All the time. Sometimes you will get like 2 or 3 females dying for him. Sort of speak dying for him. It's about being intelligent, being smart. These bucks are really smart. But females are dumb as hell. They will walk right at you. I'm sure he's still here. I am sure he's still around here. Maybe that was not his. Maybe it was not his female, but. Because this is a moose territory, so he cannot be alone. He cannot afford to be alone. He has to be with other bucks or bears of his species. Oh, okay, I went back. I'm like, what just happened? Okay, so, let's see where actually going. We can do that direction. So yeah, because I'm wondering, I'm like, what happened? So I came back from where I was going. Okay. I was chasing that. So she looked around in that direction. So she looked around. That's one thing I like about this map, is that you get more space for you to run. So technically you can jog around these maps. I mean, just this one, the red feather, especially around the water. It is. I don't think he made it this far, but just for the heck of it. Because if he's not there, then he's gone. And the whitetails, they love this map because you can jump from one hill to another in a fraction of a second. And before you know it, that there is at the end of the map. Shot a bullet. What is going on too early. Oh, this is far, far from the back. It makes more sense, so that's where the party at.
Where the party at? Where the party at? This where the party at.
It's cool. You saw that, right? You saw that, didn't you? Okay. It looked like a beer. Hello, big boy. I know you're a male. You sounded like a male. You dropped like a male. Where are you? Where are you? Female, whatever. I mean, she saw me now. She's gonna be one agitator. I don't know where you're going. Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? You played me there. Still running? Are you still running? Mm-hmm. not running, she stopped. She stopped running. Jeez. I really hope we get past her. What was that? Sounded like an elephant. They're coming. So that's where the female is going. And she's coming to hide behind you. She just got me in trouble. Is she really walking that fast? That's not her. No, this is the male. So she will definitely gonna go around and meet him on the other side. That's what it sounds like. Yeah, she'll be coming around. And I got her. Yep. Oh yeah, she's going right. You're going right to him. Who, oh, big boy? Could you save me? But what he doesn't know is that he's getting himself in trouble. Okay, I'm out of here. Okay. That's her. If this is her, that means she is gonna cause him to die. She is gonna cause him to die. Oh, you better be here. You better be here. You better. We got you, boy. I guess we got you, boy. Okay, everybody's going to the other side. What? I think they're heading over the big hill. I don't want to slow down because I am sure that they already left this area. They do not like to be up the hill. She was running. He was already calling for her. That means that they have crossed. If not, they're gonna be in here. Somewhere around here. Especially that he's not calling. That means they already spot her. Okay, what's this? I'm just trying to see it. God. One thing I hate about this version. There we go, see? Told you. Yep. She already made it. Whatever. Where are you going? Where are you going? Is that her? Slow down. Hold your horses, buddy. Oh, come on, whitetail. Oh, here they are. I knew it. I really hope that the male is there. Oh, that would be perfect. Shoot both of them silently. I've been missing a lot of markers. Okay. That's the girl. Okay, that's the girl. What is the boy, girl? Did he leave you? Did he really leave you? What are you, boy? What are you? You are more important than her. Okay, am I gonna cut through? No. I think he already left. That is her keeping up with him. Come on, girl, keep on walking. Oh, get out of here. That's a female whitetail, I bet you. Female whitetail. They're all of them in the same, in the same direction. Okay, come on, girl, move. You wanna do it Navy way? Let's do it, girl. Let's do it. Please tell me that your boyfriend or husband or whatever is not behind me. Here we go. Go, girl. Go, 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 go. You can do it. Go to him. Go to him. He's calling you. Okay. Can I run now? Come on, come on, go down, go down, go down, go down. Yeah, she's not looking. Go to your boyfriend and don't look behind. So you're not calling for your boyfriend? You want me to spook you up? Huh? I don't wanna kill. I bet you one of these tracks right there is his. Better. You better not move. You better. What is that? Bush. God. Am I gonna end up by coming out at him? Be like, hello. Where is the damn bush? God. Okay. Oh, you still stuck there? Why? I don't get it. Oh no, are you serious? I have no more? No more? Oh, bull. Okay, shotgun then. That's why that thing stopped and didn't move. Yeah, whatever. Get down. Get down. I wasn't gonna do you that bad, but I didn't get the arrow. No. your boyfriend is not responding. Too bad. Too bad. He's really not here. That's a big ass moose. Ugly. You have an ugly face, girl. Am I going back this way? No. You know what? Why don't we fast travel over here, load, then go look for some bears. Yeah. Yeah, a lot of them up there. Especially the east side. Okay, let's put it in. Hold on. You know what? I'm gonna keep on with that. Why not?
Can you please kill me? Can you please kill me?
What the heck is that? You know what, let's see where we are. Okay, this is where we are. We need to go there. Who cares? I'm not traveling. Let's head down. Let's head down this way. Just for the only reason that it's there gonna be a lot of moves around here, around the area here. I said draw, I did not say zoom in, son of a green. Are you for real? Okay, so this is what we're gonna do here for the rest of the moose, then we will move up here for the bears. Here we go. So what happened to you? She stopped yelling, she stopped calling. That's funny. I just believe that the white tails do not belong to the red feather. I think that they should take them out of here. It's definitely not the same habitat as the South Cliff, and definitely not. This is more of like a raw deer or right deer, even like reindeer. And for the white and black, yeah. So you've been quiet this whole time, huh? So I already passed her. This one here, she looks like she's going the other way. She's heading that, the other direction. Because the circles are decreasing, not increasing. Yeah, me? Yep, that's her. Hey, girl. Hello, girl. Told you, she's going the other way. Come over here, girl. Come here, come here. Come here, I got something for you, come here. Okay. Come on, give me 40 to 70? Really? Not bad. Meow. Oh, two! What? Two of them? No way. Seriously? When both of you wanna get lucky? Here we go. You wanna get lucky? Come check me out. Okay, you know what? Let's see if I can get both of them. With the crossbow. That would be nice. Why is it that one of them is not moving? Is that some new challenge? Oh, it's a black tail and a white tail at the same time. I don't get it. No, 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 no way. You shouldn't freak the spooker. You should have went down small, you son of a. There we go. White tail. She'll be down like in a mile away. Man, should have got both of them. Really? You seriously gonna run that far? Take the last one. Awesome. I mean, it looked like I didn't pick it. Oh, come on, girl. You took a direct hit to the chest. I'm not that big. Where are you? You must be dead somewhere. What? You changed direction? Seriously, you're gonna bring me all the way back there? I don't even get a credit for your kill. Beside the stupid prestige. See? God. You better find a better way to redirect your players. This is not the right way. This is stupid. Why do you want to make me go all the way back just so I can hunt the same stupid animal they already put in there in the first place? Right. What's the point? Oh, you want to bring me over there where the bears are? Okay. Oh, well, this is the first challenge of the day. It looks like it. Yeah, sometimes the game will put you through challenges, especially if you're a newbie like me. Yeah, see? There we go. Oh, poor girl. Feel bad for you. Your beautiful resolution. Your beautiful bag of pixels. Okay, you know what? Since this is what the game wanted to do, I don't know why. Why don't we just go and get to Let's go get the bears. I mean, we can get some like bears if we're lucky enough, especially if we go three ways towards the bears. I'm gonna avoid this side here because this is a waste of time. Most of the time when you get a deer around there, just call it towards the inside, because if you shoot him right there, he's gonna run and you're never gonna get it back. Because once he passes the zone or the reservoir, that's it, it's gone. It's gone, gone, gone. Okay, reload, reload, we're good. Ready. Oh man, that should have been a 2-kill right there. I mean, back there. Can get lucky around here. Still a little early, but oh god, I really want to get the first bear with the crossbow. Ooh. What the heck was that? It's like a herd of animals running. Oh, Roosevelt, Roosevelt, come on, please. Yep. Yes, in the mail. Okay. Okay, boy, where are you, boy? Oh, these guys are smart. The Roosevelt, especially the buck. Oh, the bucks are very, very, very hyper. Like, very sensitive, kind of. But you really gotta be smart. You're gonna play with the wind. I don't have this spray. Yeah, you're definitely gonna find out where the wind is going. And go against it, because he can sniff you. And they're fast. They move like they like a glitch, you know what I mean? Like if they're glitching, you definitely gotta be careful. But if you get a good buck, they are beautiful beasts. Especially the rare ones. Ooh, is that a... Is that you, boy? Is that you, boy? No. He will not stand like that. A Roosevelt keeps moving. He will not sit in one spot waiting for your hill. He won't. See, and this is the problem, like spotting it is the problem. It's not easy. You know what? Let's do it. Hopefully that they will respond. Okay, so this is where we're spotting. Is that him? Nope. That's not him. We will not just sit there and stand. No way. These guys are more elegant. They are more like Italian. More like Italian suits, you know, shoes. They're more elegant. They are more into like, we don't hang with the dirty ones. Let me see. Yeah, they are picky when it comes to smell and a lot of things. That's why you don't see them around whitetails. Like, they can be in the same reservoir, the same map, but they will be in two different zones. The Roosevelt will be on one side and the black and whitetails on the other. And they will not be where the hogs are. That's who they are. So this guy, we can be chasing Shadow right now. That dude could have been. That dude could have been way gone. So it's gonna go down the hill. No, I don't think it's worked. He's gonna be heading all the way out of the map. And I don't do that. Let's see if I saw what we have here. It's going the same direction. That's not a Roosevelt either. But that could have been the old trend. Okay, I heard you. I heard you, buddy. Give me something. Come on, where are you? Come on. Please. Seriously. Are you seriously gonna do it like that? No, he cannot be here. That makes no sense. That must be either old or a different book. Okay, this is weird. Going the other way. Why do you keep changing directions? I don't get it. See, they are not showing him in the map. I think this is some kind of a test. Because until now, he just called 3 times and we could not see him on the map. And this is right after the new update. I just updated it today. So this is something new in the game. That's weird. They're making it harder for me. We'll find you. We will find you. We will find you. Buddy, we will find you. Let's just look at the map. So he's definitely not going down. He's not going this direction. Cause I think he's going this way. I think that's his direction. See, this is why I did not want to come this way this early, because there are not many deers around here, and if you go deeper you're gonna get yourself in surrounded by bears, black bears. So I don't know why the game is bringing me here. It's been trying and now that I'm here. See, it makes no sense. It does not make sense. It really does not make sense. Like, why will you have five Roosevelt bucks running around crossing each other's tracks? And usually that's not how they do it. Oh, you're gonna show me the white tail, right? But you're not gonna show me the Roosevelt. Why? They are both the same level. I don't get it. Anyways, let's do this quickly. Hit the road, Joe. Okay, boy. Come on. Swallowed your tongue or something? I know you're here. No, this doesn't look like a white tail. So maybe he's up. So I hate when they don't respond like that. You just. And you guys remember, that was the first female that changed the direction. Oh, well, that's what I mean. A female. The game's game, because this is how the game will level you up. As it will put you through different kind of tests and challenges, and that the game will pick, not you. You don't pick it. Like this game here, it seems to me that it's a redirection. You'll see that every time I get to a buck, I will have a female of his species dragging me away from hunting him. You'll see. And pay attention. So hold on, look at it. She either gonna disappear, or we're gonna have a mixed. Here we go. See? Told you. Mixed tracks. So this is a test of, like, you're gonna have to distinguish between the trails. And that's a female right there. The drop, who's dropping like that? Told you. The game is playing with me right now. That's the same animal. The same animal. So many tracks. But there is no animal. That's the female, right? Yeah. Okay. card. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. What the heck? How am I going to get her? And if you go for the mail, that's... It's just going to reset. Like, that's a mail right there. See that? It's just going to reset the whole thing and start from... That's a mail. Start from scratch. Oh, I don't want to check the drop-ins. So I'm going to have to figure out the only way to pass or surpass the level is to find the girl. And if you can spot her or harvest her, that would be perfect. That's a mail. What? That's a mail. See what I'm talking about? That's a mail. Okay. So how the heck can this mail go that way and come back this way at the same time? What is it? Like moonwalking? Oh, here she is. No? That's not her? Nope. Okay, girl. Where are you, friend? That's a mail. That's a mail. What? Yeah, it's a mail. There she is. Hi, girl. What's up? No, that's a white. That's a white tail, right? What the heck is a white tail doing here? Okay. Nope. That's not you. That's not you. No, just take a look first. So this was the first. Dude, we're gonna have to go over this. If not, we are gonna be here for the rest of the day looking for that girl. That's a male. And the problem is that you're not gonna get any of those. Believe me, you're not. You're gonna have to find a female before. Okay, that's the book. See, now if not, we're gonna have to go back and figure that out, cause it's just gonna be a waste of time. I'm telling you, it makes no sense. Okay, look. If we have no tracks here, there we go. We got something. Oh, come on. Seriously? That was supposed to be a female. I mean, no male was fleeing from me. I haven't seen a book since I started it. So now we're gonna have to go back and find out. You know what? No, I'm not doing it. If that's gonna be the challenge, so let be it. We're definitely gonna find another female somewhere. Redirection. I'm telling you, the boy will direct you, the female will make you lose. Here we go. We'll see. So if the first track will be a male, that means we're good. If the first track is a female, that means leave that. Leave it alone. Okay, good sign. That's a good sign. Mm-hmm. Okay, consider that. Consider this. There we go. Popping out like mushroom. That's a male. Okay, good sign. Good sign, even though that's not his track. Please tell me that was a female. There we go. I mean, I don't want to redo the challenge again. Hell no. One time is enough. And I guess that was a female. Yep. So I guess by picking up the male, Roosevelt, turns out to be that he was right there. So the rest of them are just gonna be a female, either white. Yep, female. Oh, shmook. Yeah, I hate when the game does that. It's just stupid. Yep, if you have a better guns, that's a good challenge to play. But if you don't have, because they're not gonna let you get closer. That's not gonna happen. Yeah, whatever. She's not here. She's not. She's already gone. Gone with the wind. I don't know why the game keeps bringing me here, but minutes. I told you, I knew it. I knew it. See? 25 minutes time 2, that's 50. That means that animal was there 50 minutes ago, real life, real time. 50 minutes ago. Time, I mean the game time is half the real time, so that's 50 minutes ago. So whoever ran back there, that must be the Roosevelt. Please call me. Please do me a favor, call me. Okay. So that was a white tail flea. That was a female. guess we're gonna be ended up by doing the same thing again over and over and over. Ever. Seriously, whatever. Seriously. I don't think I'm gonna have to do this challenge again. That's too stupid. Really. I'm not doing it again. I cannot even snipe her or shoot her from a distance. That has to be close. That's stupid. This is like trying to beat a dog in his own game, like catching the ball. It's not doable. You're gonna have to play it smart or change the species, especially do not go with the Roosevelt. If you wanna do it with the male moose. Ah, déjà vu? Ou déjà vu? And the story is repeating itself. Now you're gonna have to roam and you're gonna have to go chase the female Roosevelt who's gonna take you to another male Roosevelt who's gonna end up by chasing the first whitetail. Hell no. Just hit to the bars. Yeah, let's just do that so that we can cut through. If we don't see a bear, we just cut through to the river. What? Yeah, we're definitely gonna spook some animals, but I don't care. The females. We can get spooked. You're gonna be fleeing the whole map, keep reappearing in places How did she end up here and why is she still running? That makes no sense. That makes no sense. I'm not chasing her. Could have been nice if they gave you choices, like you choose to run through a challenge or like do a challenge or something like that, and if you don't like, you can just cancel the challenge and do another one instead of quitting the whole game, you know? Stupid. Okay, what was that? That sounded like a bear. Okay. We are far from the bear, but I heard something. There are no bobcats here. That makes no. Okay. How can that be? How can that be? If I did not get here before. Okay, Claire. Okay, let's clear the door. I was not there before. I was not here before. How can that be? Are you serious? So this female is what, like skiing all over the map? Oh, look at you. She's still in front of you. Why don't you just chase her? Oh, I won't. You can keep putting her in front of me. I'm not chasing her. Oh, there's more. Oops. Still running. Good luck. Let me know when September is here. Or when her batteries are over. Okay. Come on, come on. Like Mike Smith Jackson said, come on, come on. I guess like the game succeeded to get me where they want. The edge of the map. The edge of the map. La 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 la. La 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 la. I hope we're not gonna get killed by a bear. Please do not make it that female. Okay, so this is a new challenge. Sorry about that. Trying to piss me off. I hate the tracking challenges. That's not even a dare drop it. That's like a bear. I'll put it with you right here. See? Told you. Bear. Okay, there's no bear here. Here we go, see? We got the bear. We got, but that's old. It's definitely old. Bears are different. Tracking them, if you want a really quick level up on the tracking, I mean, you gotta be patient. And you need to have a really good gun, like a 300 with a good scope. If not, you're gonna end up by, like I'm doing right now, which is like track them and crossbow them and have a shotgun to finish them. At least that's, I have a 270 action rifle, bolt action. Okay, that's them again. Yeah, you'll see. I mean, once we get closer, once we get the same. Yeah, that's not the same. Makes no sense. Yeah, once we get closer, you'll see that the level up of the tracking. See, it's bringing us back that way. I don't know. No, that's not it. Okay, it keeps asking. That was an old one. Okay, let's just see. We are here, so we need to go somewhere over here. Does that fit the description? No.
good.
Now, what am I gonna call it? Now? There we go. See? See? That makes more sense. Cause it's too early. So if you have any prints, any tracks, they must be from last night. But they're not gonna be going down the hill. So you're gonna play the chance or the luck game. This is okay. The first tracks, if we go up east, that's where we're coming from. So we have not seen a bear or even a track. So if we go west, we're gonna end up at the end of the map, which is not good, because then we're gonna have to give up on the bears. But if we cut through the middle, hopefully we can catch some of them either going down the hill or coming up from doing their thing. So, but that's gonna be a challenge, especially with the bear. Don't poke the bear. You either shoot it to kill it or leave it alone. See? No tracks on the east side. Don't you wanna do it? And you definitely gotta do it like that, don't you? Oh, come on, where are they? They vanished. That makes no sense. This map is really pissing me off right now. No, I actually missed the werewolf. I really did. And I did not play it. I missed it. And I mean, it was good. The mission was good, but didn't have any way to kill it. So you could not kill it. You can die by it, but you are not going to be able to kill it. So they said that the next year they're going to make a silver bullets for it. We'll see. We'll see if we're still alive. Yeah, this is a good place to spot a bear. And without them paying attention to you. Because it's hard for them to run up the hill. I mean, they run down the hill and flat surfaces, but up the hill it's kind of... They're not built for that. Not a human, but just in a natural way, better be in the top than be in the bottom. Okay, one more chance. If not, screw the bears today. Cause they look like they are taking a nap. I mean, the game can play with you sometimes, like, I mean, look, this whole, the game is actually built for a purchase within the game, so that's how the developers make money, so it's just like Warfare, other games, so technically, they will make it, they will generate the challenges to make you feel like buying, for example, like a bear. You're definitely gonna have to have a long shot, the right gun for you to shoot them from far away. You don't have to be tracking them and go inside, you know what I mean? So with the crossbow or the shotgun, good luck. Tracking them and spawning them will be the challenge. Because if you challenge them and spawn them, and then the worst comes to worst is you're gonna be attacked by one of them if you don't land the first shot. So, but if you have a strong, powerful, like some government, like maybe a 300 government shotgun or any of those powerful guns, yes, with a good scope, you can shoot them from far away. But if you are a beginner and you do the challenges, you're just gonna have to go through this dump. Mm-hmm. And by the way, this is my second time playing this map, and this is the second time it seems like a deja vu. Or deja vu. Seems like exactly the same script. I'm wondering, like, why do you want to have a whole map with no animals on it? A whole part of the map with no animals on it. Okay. Sorry, forgive me, guys, but I'm just gonna have to stop for a minute. Use the bathroom. And I'll be right back. Forgive me. Necesito. Oh, what's up, what's up? Back. Let's see. Give it one more chance. If we still have the same problem, I'm just gonna have to quit this map. Oh, I forgot about this cabin. This is actually the best spot for if you want to ambush an animal around here. It's good for hunting bears. Take a look, please. Just go inside and pick a spot. The whole shebang. I believe that there is no even one bear. get it. A whole map would. Oops, oops, you're gonna fly. You're going to fly. Oops. That'll be beautiful. Oh, whatever.